why I don't park at truck stops. It's because of things like this. You see it all the time at truck stops. He's parked here for the night and it's packed out at night. He really doesn't have any other choice. Driver pulled out at night right here, couldn't make this turn and ripped his whole front end off. Big damage. Talk to the driver, insurance is gonna pay, but still, why I avoid parking at truck stops.